place called Marupna, Marupna Base Hospital. But when I left hospital as a little baby, we went straight to the riverbank. And that's where I first lived. Not in a house. Because, you know, it wasn't that long ago, really. Anyway, we all lived on the riverbank, and our old people, our mums and dads and uncles and nannies, they all picked fruit. And made a pretty good living. But when it was wet and it rained, like it did a little bit before, but when it really rained down and the river rose, we used to go across the road to higher ground, a place we called Dash's Paddock, and it was nice and dry. But Dash's Paddock was next to the rubbish tip. And when the Queen come through and visit, you know, had a visit of country Victoria and around Australia, we was on Dash's Paddock at the time, and the authorities or the Shire or the powers that be said it didn't look too good to see all these Aboriginal people living in the rubbish tip. So they moved us on to a place called Rumbalara. And Rumbalara, they built these houses, well, can't really call them houses. They built these buildings, just had one door, one window, one door in, that was it, and out, one window. And the walls didn't even reach the ceiling. So I got cold in winter. So that's a song just about that. And we decided to move back to where my mother comes from. But that's how things were. It wasn't that long ago, less than 100 years ago. Less than 100 years ago then. We couldn't even live in a house because, I don't know. Strange. This next song is a song about children being born on the land. A long time ago, my first mothers, my grandmothers, way back. When children were born on the land, on this country, you know, when them old mothers bore children, you know, bang. Them babies hit the earth, hit the ground. Special time. The umbilical cord and the placenta was wrapped together, placed beneath a tree that became your birth tree. And that tree was one of the most powerful trees around. Living thing. More so. Well, trees are living beings as they are, but your birth trees become more alive when that thing is planted there. The gift from the birth mother to the earth mother. Child was born here. Sons. And
open plain to the sea. Ah, the rivers and deserts and the rainforests all green. Ah, I can't see nativity. Baby girl, right day, the answer by the billabong where she was born. Born there.